Hello, I am Furycat, and welcome back to our Warhammer 2 Total War Let's Play, our Mortal Empires campaign as the Empire. And so, it is upon us, the rise of Chaos. Dire tidings from the north, the tendrils of Chaos writhe and reach out from the accursed wastes, tainting the land and sowing dissent. Their corrupt forces wax ever stronger, and now their agents are abroad, spreading the foul corruption of their malign gods. On their heels come bands of marauding warriors led by the most zealous of the Chaos Lords, eager to wreak destruction in the name of the ruinous powers. And all the while, ever more warriors flock to some focal point in the Chaos Wastes, a nexus of power which transcends their petty rivalries and impels them to join with the numberless horde. Doom approaches. It is only in strength that any hope may be found. So the game's about to get much harder. Chaos is on the move, and we will frequently see Chaos armies spawning and heading south. And obviously Chaos corruption that comes with that. And yeah, that's not going to be easy. And it's not easy enough, even, you know, dealing with the horrendous hordes of orcs that, you know, we've got in the south. Urt Flockruckman has gained Orc's Bane, which is nice, but his army took a mauling while doing that. We failed to recruit that. Well, yeah. Marshal the state troops. Raise the banners. Recruit a lord. Well, I'm going to do that shortly. And then, yeah, occupy, loot, raise, blah, 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 20 different settlements. Yeah, we're going to try. We've got followers gained. Oh, a sword of strife. Tasty. Yep. Okay. Let's have a little look here. So we've got some unassigned skill points, which I'm guessing are in Frochlichman's army. He's already got Grand Soulfire, so he's as up there as possible. So, Empire's Finest. I mean, it's still good for our Halberdier units, but if we're really pushing him down here, what do we get down here? Strength of Hardship. Gives plus leadership, melee defense. Magic Resistance or Sharpshooter is available, which is pretty tasty. Taste for Battle. Physical resistance for great swords, halberdiers, right? So that looks pretty good. And artillery master, and then get standing ground. So I think we take rally. We'll start pushing him into there. We probably will at some point. We've really doubled him down in shooting, so we want to really put a load of good shooting in here. And I think we want honest steel at some point to back him up. But yeah, he's really kind of a support character for us. Let's have a look at the state his army is in. We did at least, it appears, largely destroy that army, but ooh, we took a beating doing it. So I think we might want to retreat into Cragmere here for replenishment. But we're not getting replenishment because of local effects. That's not good. Oh dear, no replenishment for us. So let's have a think. Well, with this here, they are... they've taken Zufbar. That's bad. Right, I think we may want actually to retreat this way then. Let's do that. And we've got skill up on this Empire Captain, at least. That's nice. No, we can make him immortal. So we shall. Can we actually merge units together? Yeah, let's do that. Merge you guys. Since we can't replenish, I think that's what we're going to have to do, is kind of merge some of our more battered units. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Together to at least create vaguely solid units. But we're going to have to do a bit more recruiting here. Which is fine. I think you guys can just be disbanded. Go away. Do we have anything cool we can grab from here? Not really. And cool from here. Eventually. You're unbreakable. Good melee defense. But it's the armor that's lets them down. So I think we'll pass them just now. We're going to have them fall back a little bit and see about getting them replenished now. else have we got here? We do have some more unassigned skill points kicking around. Who are you? You're a witch hunter. Oh, this is, you're the witch hunter that we have inherited. We'll obviously assassinate. Where we're going, you've got a lord who's not moved. Oh yeah, this guy. So let's take this on. I think in the interest of time, let's just auto-resolve that. I'm pretty sure we should win comfortably, and we do. What are we going to do? I'd like to sack it and then raise it next turn, if I'm being honest. So let's sack it. And then we'll raise it next turn. We just got to keep crushing their ability to recruit back here. I don't really want these, but I don't want them having them. Let's see if our witch hunter can get caught up to this force that we're chasing. Another lord who's not moved. Ah, yes, up here. Well, let's... Why can I not... lay siege to Blackstone Post? I'm confused. Is it being besieged already? No? I don't understand. Why can't I get up there to do things?
What does the Emperor bid?
Okay. Cannot attack in its current stance. Derp. Alright, my bad. Let's lay siege to this. What have they all got? Good grief. A lot of bats. This stuff's all dross, pretty much. I'm not overly concerned. Garrison's a little bit concerning, but that's fine. We can just lay siege here. So let's build stuff and continue the siege. I'm fine with them spending a bit of time just laying siege up there. That's not a huge problem. More lords have not moved. Oh yeah, you're heading back to Altdorf. We'll just keep you moving. Meanwhile, Gelt, you're headed south to see what we can do about the mess that's down there. Hero, it's not moved. Ah, yes, you. I see that there were orc characters kicking around up here. There's one over there. Is there anyone down here? I don't see them. Okay, let's move you back up this way. Another hero not moved. You are our new... Oh, hello, who's this? Karn. Oh, it's Karn. Hey, Karn. See if we can do something to him.
I don't agree.
We failed to wound him. But, you know, we gained some experience from it. Yeah, we're going to start seeing Chaos Champions wandering around, and they are annoying because they really mess with your corruption levels. Like, super annoying. I don't think we can currently get Karl Franz back yet. No, he's out for one more turn, so we'll pop him out next turn. And we can't get you because we will unlock after constructing the Temple of Sigmar building. And what we're working on here, I think that is a Temple of... Yeah, it's Temple of Sigmar, so that's fine. Okay, we've got another lord. Yeah, we've got the lords that are up here, so...
Who calls?
We're going to transfer into this army. Here you go, have that lot. Boom. And then you get disbanded, I'm afraid.
Taint of this place weakens your warriors, my
yeah, lord. Chaos taint. That's brilliant. Goodbye. Get you away. Okay, we've now got a vaguely competent looking army here. What the heck is this? World walkers. Oh, it's Throg. Throg and his troll pals. Okay, so this is... now, did we discover that it was this... Yeah, this province is actually looking pretty good from a recruitment standpoint. So... corruption's not too bad. Mostly because of events. That's okay. We can deal with this. Right, so... this place here... corruption is not good at all, and public order is suffering as a result. So I think we're going to have to...
Praise Sigmar. Tools of judgment ready. Is that where
you're going to have to hang around here to deal with the inevitable chaos characters that start coming down this way. There's not a lot we can do about that. I don't think we can station you in there. But we can do some recruiting here. Let's see, we've got three halberds. So let's get another unit of greatswords. Another unit of halberdiers. We need more shooting, I think. So we'll get another unit of you. What is it you were good at? You were tooled up to make... Yeah, honest steel. You make greatswords and demigriffs. Amazing. Good, because you've got a load of demigriffs and greatswords, so I'm liking that. That takes you to 18. What else do we do? A steam tank, maybe? A steam tank might not be a terrible plan. Or a Hellblaster. Hellblasters are pretty good against Chaos. Yeah, let's get a steam tank. There you go. I'm going to leave a slot because I'm going to want a wizard for this army. So you're chilling there. In fact, talking of wizards, let's see if we can't recruit a decent battle wizard back here. Okay. Where can we get someone with... you're knowledgeable. We've already got a light wizard. Is there anything else we could potentially... Anybody else got knowledgeable? No. So it's a light wizard if we want knowledgeable. Don't know if we really want a light wizard though. A bright wizard might be quite good. Bonus versus large. Charge, bonus, and weapon. I mean, it's a wizard. Grey wizards. Imperious, determined. Yeah. We might just have to accept a suboptimal trait. In the name of... Bright wizards are pretty boss. I can't remember if Amethyst is considered to be quite good. I mean, these guys get some really good spells for just blatting things with massive amounts of firepower. Sure, we'll take you. It's not an optimal trait, but... we'll make do. So pop fireball in there. What does this do? Gives weakness to fire damage. That might actually be quite good. Really stack the damage buff. Then we've got Burning Head is a wind spell and is kind of awesome. So we'll take that. Do we want... What are these? This is a augment of armor piercing, weapon damage, and melee defense. That's potentially really good, actually. An augment of base missile damage and base weapon damage. These are all pretty good, actually. I think we double down on the Burning Head. Evasion. And what's we got? Bombardment and a vortex. This is good versus armor, which Chaos are pretty big on. Magical reserves are always good. Okay, what else do we need to do? Do we take the next... level of this. Cooldown quicker and costs less. That's already pretty cheap, so we'll do that. Okay. That's him ready to go and be our wizard for up here. There's not really what we can do to help Erngrad out. That public order is going to be an issue. Could take this out and replace it with something for public order, but I mean, this is, we're going to be dealing, where did the Chaos Horribles spawn? Somewhere way up here. Yeah, I don't know where they all spawn, but it's like up there somewhere. Or up here, so I have no idea. They're up there. So we've probably got a little bit of time before they start to arrive, but they will be coming. Okay, we've got million settlement upgrades available. Oh, that's fine. Unassigned skill points. Hello. You are our captain? Or one of our captain? Oh yeah, you're the one that's on a warhorse for reasons I just don't get. We've maxed your melee defense. Let's give you a bit more armor. In fact, is that this? Oh yeah, you've also skilled up, so let's sure it's full plate you. You can't take that out till next turn, so that's fine. Alright, we've got a lot of money, so let's... I mean, we're going to save some of it for getting Karl Franz's forces going, but let's see what we can do. We're going to start dealing with Chaos Corruption a lot, so more Witch Hunters I think is going to be useful. So sure, we'll have a tavern there in Averheim. We'll... do we upgrade Grenstadt? I don't know that we're going to be able to hold it. Grenstadt and Schwarzhaven are all looking a bit in peril. what's Fort Oberstar looking like? Sure, we could... Well, this I think is useless now, so we'll get rid of that. We'll put something more useful in there. Flensburg. What can we do in Flensburg? That can get upgraded. And then we can build something here. So we've got blacksmiths. We've got a rally field up there. That does increase untainted, which is potentially useful. Although we're actually bringing corruption down quite handily here because of the Shrine of Sigmar. So sure, we're probably okay there. So do we double down on our recruiting? Sure. Let's get that in there. We'll upgrade that. All looking good there. Fieldorf. Ah, we can upgrade Fieldorf. Excellent. So let's get you maxed. And upgrade our income. And do we max this out? More Witch Hunters is always going to be useful, but that's a lot of cash. So we'll maybe hold off on doing that. Check over here, what can we do? Karaz, thingamajig, more money. Yeah, we've got to focus on our income a lot. Okay, there we go, we're in a reasonable spot there, end turn. I'm not sure we're ready to deal with the greenskin. The chaos guys at the same time as greenskins, but... we're just gonna have to. You've assaulted a garrison and failed. They are sallying against us. I thought they might. Okay, so what we got? We've got Scarecrow Banner on them, and what's this one? Ranger Standard. Makes them faster and gives them Strider. Put on our Pistoliers. Maximum harassment. Okay, let's fight the battle. I'm confident our war machines are going to give us a solid edge here. A lot of their troops are just chaff, and our war machines will rip them apart. I've got quite an array of characters, though, that we're going to need to be careful of. A bunch of vampires and such, I think. And whatever that is. Doesn't look like fun. Yeah, if we can shatter enough of their troops with... ranged fire. Can maybe shoot their characters to death, actually. Might be not a terrible plan. Maybe get the Hellblaster on that. Pretty sure it could take out a vampire. So I think, yeah, we can maybe castle up in a corner or something and just let them come to us and just bombard them all the way in with mortars and Hellstorm fire. Seems legit. Then once this is dealt with, this army is due to return to Reichland for a retooling, because this is not a great army set up that we've got at the moment. It's just what we had to make do. Okay, we've got a great big hill. So I think we deploy up on our great big hill. And we probably just castle ourselves up. So, sure, let's do that. castle up in the corner. You guys can kind of hold this edge. We'll move you over once the game actually starts. We'll put halberdiers back here. I like how we're already deploying and we've not actually decided if we want to gamble. Sure, let's gamble, see if we can get a bit more winds of magic for our light wizard. No, of course we don't. Well, okay. So what else we got? We got plenty of shooting that we can have back here. Oh, this right mouse button's giving me a problem again. Tower of Skirmish. You guys, we'll put there for now. We'll maybe move you out and wrap you around. We'll see. Great swords are going to be our reserve, I think. Massive array of war machines. To do war machine things. Where are we going to put the Hellblasters? Do we put the Hellblasters? We can move the Hellblasters out this way, actually. Because then we've got these guys, so you can also be part of the reserve. We'll maybe move troops out this way. Our pistoliers are going to do their usual harassing characters. Yep, you guys just chill here. We'll move the light wizard back a bit, actually. In fact, you as well. You're more of a supporting character, so that should be fine. Start battle. Let's move you guys further out this way. I think what we're going to do is we're going to position our Hellblasters here. A good arc of fire. We'll put them to the side to kind of support. Let's move the great swords around as well, actually, to support. And why don't we move the handgunners out over this way as well, actually, while we're at it. Let's do that. You guys are our reserves, so we'll just kind of tool you in here. What spells did we bring on our light wizard? Banishment, net, class protection, shimmer burning gaze. Okay. So let's get our war machine batteries. Just raining fire on things. Just toggle off fire at will. Hold fire for now. I want to wait till something worthwhile comes in. Let's have our pistoliers go out and skirmish. Keep moving you guys. Yeah, put the handgunners there. Hopefully they can get a field of fire through there. That should be alright. That'll be fine, right? You're doing your thing. They're opening fire. Yeah, I mean, it's not the most effective in the world, but... right, you guys now should have some actual targets. Yes, you do. Open fire. Why don't we try some magic on these guys? No, not the bats, the things. On them. Hellblasters open fire on them. Get the great swords in there. Yeah, you guys just stand there and stare at us. What can we do with our light wizard? Pull the great swords around the back. Oh, that's not good. That's fine. I'm sure it'll be okay. Shoot them. Same with you. Shoot them. Okay, here comes some more bats. God, bats are annoying. The dogs, get them. You guys are going to come in and deal with the bats. Open fire on them. Okay, where's our wizard? I think we're doing okay. What are you guys shooting at the moment? Take your weapons back. Open fire on that. Where are you going? What are you doing? Open fire. Okay, you guys are still fighting millions of bats, because of course you are. That's just how this works. Okay, let's commit you in there. Put a protection, a fast protection on them. Open fire on that lot. You as well. You just pour fire into that, that's fine. Come on, greatswords, have you won this yet? Could you please deal with these bats? Our bats are so annoying. Let's get the halberdiers to come and deal with this lot. Can we just chuck one of these down, like, maybe there? That could be quite funny. Netvan, talk that. Yeah, you stand there and get shot. Good, 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 good. That takes care of that. Open fire on him. You guys attack them. These bats are everywhere, and you can't really do much to stop them. They're super annoying. Great swords, how are you doing? You're still fighting this lot. This is all ethereal stuff, which just makes it a pain in the backside, but not a lot you can do about it. You're raided in there to help them. That's fine. We're generally winning that flank. Keep you just running around here dealing with bats. I think sadly largely stopped our shooting. That's upsetting. They've neutered our shooting with bats. Come on, charge. Right, what are you doing? You're gonna put another banishment down in the middle of that lot. Put a buff in there, that's fine. Swords, guys, have you taken care of these bats yet, please? Could you please clean this bat problem up? There goes the last of our war machines. Get rid of them. Move you out of the way. I don't want you getting caught up in that too much. Good grief, look at the numbers of them. Let's chuck another one of them back in there. Banishment, go! Oh, look at that. That looked good. Yeah, that's looking pretty good. This flank collapsed a little bit. Come on, swords, guys of Ulrich. Have you finished mopping these things up yet, please? Let's get you into them as well. Let's keep our wizard on the move. Come on, wizard, get out there. Where's our general? Can we get him to come back and help fight this thing? We are Sigmar's heirs. Buff them. There we go. Get the wizard away from it all. You guys have got your mortars. Can you even hit them with mortar fire? Maybe? You guys have run away from them. That's a bit upsetting. Sigmar, preserve us! Good grief, what a mess this has been. Oh, they've got Krell. Oh dear. Oh, maybe this army just was not up to this task. I think their bats have... Yeah, we've folded. Their bats, I think, helped them a lot there, actually, in a valiant defeat. They shut down our war machine shooting just as the kind of next wave of troops was coming in, when we really wanted to be landing colossal amounts of missiles and mortar fire on them. Our, you know, artillery crews were busy fending bats off. Super annoying units. Loads of kills for a lot of our stuff. And our wizard, look at our wizard, 111 kills. He did well. War machines actually, yeah, they did get quite a few kills. But yeah, we just couldn't hold the our line infantry just couldn't hold against the tide. And we didn't have a good answer to their melee specialists, particularly this thing. This thing's dangerous. Okay, well, so we'll have to come home and think again with this army before we try and take that on again. Well, that didn't go as planned, and we lost our ranger standard. That's just upsetting. Yeah. We inflicted more casualties, but... Oof. Yeah, the Vargeists certainly hurt quite a lot. I think the biggest problem was getting our artillery shut down before it could really pour fire into this lot. So if you look at it, nothing... these guys hurt a lot. Yeah, the Hex Wraiths did a lot of damage. And these guys, the Cairn Wraiths, don't have good answers to their etherealness. And again, yeah, the Cairn Wraiths. And then these things. Well, okay. Clearly, we're going to have to rethink our strategy there. I guess we'll have to head that army back to get them properly sorted out. Oh, the Kislev would like to trade with me. Eh? Sure. I mean, I like money. The Celestial College implores that I... Hi, guys. What's up? I remain unconvinced. What would you like? A non-aggression pact. I'm good with that. You just stay in your little woodland there and keep out of the way. Oh dear, chaos. Do we confederate with Ostermark? We've got the Imperial Authority to do it. I think we'll assert independence for now. We'll let them continue to be a bulwark against against that. Karl Franz ready for duty. Good. Right. So let's see. Where's the shattered remains of this army? Yeah, you guys have had a bit of a hard day at the office. So let's march you back to friendly territory. Yeah, you can go and recuperate in Übersteig. We're still not replenishing. How long is this going to last for? Sure there's a way to see what that effect is, but not sure where. Hang on. Yeah, up here. So... unseasonable weather. One more turn. Okay. One more turn. And then we've got Chaos Rising corrupting everywhere by plus one because blah. Okay, well, they've retreated there. Tell you what, let's actually think about this. I think the bulk of this army is just going to get disbanded. So... let's do that. And you guys can go. Yes, my lord. We'll get rid of the mortars. We'll keep these. That's gonna be the core of our new army, so we'll start recruiting them up next turn. Can you please deal with Karn? A chance. 31, go on. Nice, failed. Well, it was worth a try. Oh, Helmgart can be upgraded to its final form. I don't think we need to at this stage. We've got a good handle on what's going on down here. Massive Oracle is ours. So I think we're good to leave that be. Look at, I don't know how we're going to deal with that. It's going to be a bit rough, but... okie dokie. Karl Franz. Oh, and we've got things we can do in Altdorf. We can improve the port. That is an extra 400 a month in income. I think that's worth doing. As we recruit Legendary Lord Karl Franz, still can't get him. We'll unlock after constructing the Temple of Sigmar building, but I thought we had. Mission successful, marshal the straight troops. Hooray! Recruitment cost down. Yay! We got one turn to go on it, right, okay. Okie dokie, Carl. Let's see, what can we put in this army? Don't we've got any good options back here? We're going to get options there. Right, well, let's start recruiting. Four of them. And we're going to need a hellstorm in this army. Start recruiting that. And then this chap's almost home. You're going to... You do it without marching. Yes, you can. Go chat with Karl. You're going to give him... stuff from your force. There you go. We march. And you can go away. Shoo, don't need you. So, okay. So that's going to give us two hellstorms and a cannon battery in here. And we've got the hellblaster chariot things. Yeah, that looks like a reasonable complement of war machines there. And he's got his front rank recruiting. Well, unassigned skill points. Oh, our Earth Wizard, yes. So we've maxed out on Earth Blood. Shield of Thorns do physical resistance based weapon damage. Flesh Stone's a massive armor buff. I think we need to max regrowth out. Next level, we can overcast it for the upgrade, which is a greater effect on replenishment. And minus 30% cooldown. Yeah, let's do that then. Well done. We have a lord who's not moved. Ah, yes, you are retreating from this orcish tide, which it looks like are potentially fighting our dwarven allies there. Well, you good luck with that. Get you into Schwarzhafen. Ever vigilant. Yeah. We're at least getting some replenishment here. Still nothing good for them in this lot. And we'd have to go to global recruitment, which means sitting in place for a while. So, okay, well, we'll just stop them there for now. We may want to fall back more. Was it here we built up as a recruiting center? No. I think it's all the way back here at Fjeldorf. Yeah, we've got some recruitment options. We may want to keep falling back then. Oh yeah, let's get you out of there. This is causing us problems. this army up here, let's destroy Grashnak's lair. Have to resolve it. And we'll raise it. Boom, done. Oh, we got a Griffin banner. An area hex of minus 4 leadership. Wow, that's pretty good. Tollkeeper, good. So we've got skill ups here as well, it looks like. Excellent, you've skilled up. We're kind of gradually making you a bit better. Yeah, we're pushing you down this chain. We need to get Lightning Strike. Do you have any movement? No, they're out of movement. Okay, but I think we're going to head north next. We're going to wipe these out as well. Just scorched earth back here. We've got to start cutting the greenskins down to size. This Witch Hunter is in range to hit them. So let's block Warzag's army. Not in my name. He failed. Keeps failing. You're supposed to be good at this, man. Well, hero not moved. This Empire Captain. Do we have any greenskin champions? There's one over there, so let's head you in that direction then. Another lord not moved. Balthazar Gelt. Yes, we need your army. Let's march him all the way down here. And that puts him in position to interdict against this. Don't know how well that'll go, but we'll see. You're not moved. This Witch Hunter. I mean, let's just kind of explore up here. I don't see any Chaos Armies yet. Moving off. Yeah, just kind of stand there and keep an eye out for Chaos Armies. You're still recruiting, which is fine. We do have a wizard coming for you, though. Let's get your wizard headed in your direction. Then we've got all kinds of settlement upgrades. Averheim, actually. Yes, I will upgrade Averheim. Let's do that. Uses up a last little bit of our... Oh, we need to... Can we recruit any more heroes? We can Altdorf. We recruit... Can we recruit... We can't recruit a Witch Hunter. We require the tavern. Where have we got one of them? There's one in Fieldorf. Is there none closer? What about here? Tavern here. Oh, no, we've not upgraded it to a tavern yet. That's upsetting. What about Urizhraik? This let us recruit witch hunters. No, it's disappointing. Yeah, I think our nearest tavern is probably gonna be down here in Fieldorf. Okay, well, let's see if we can get another witch hunter on the go. Can we? No, that's upsetting. We would recruit an Empire captain here. Movement range, line of sight, leadership aura. Armor and melee defense. Ooh, that's pretty good. Let's get you going. The nation calls. Tool you up as a combat brick. Another one of you. Okay. Well, that seems like a good spot for us to go ahead and end the turn. We've been suffering a few setbacks here. Like, our armies are just not up to scroll. Good grief. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Sure. By Cragmere. It's like, yeah, not really going to have much chance there with the garrison. But Balthazar Gelt is here to potentially, you know, do something about that. Actually, wait, we've got a recruitment center up here. Ah, I could send that army up that way to get replenished. Hey, tree person, you want a non-aggression pact? Aye, sure. Puppets of Chaos. Vissenland. Yes, I will accept Vissenland, because you're right here in my core. We will accept our confederation with Vissenland. You failed to do that. Volkmar the Grim is available. Oh, good. We need to start getting him sorted out. We've got Vissenland. Excellent. Corruption doesn't look to be a big problem here, so... Council of Burgermeisters. What we got here? We've got, this is all economic. Public order should be under control here. We got that. We have a Imperial College. We've got the non-gunnery school. Can't make steam tanks, though. Because we need to put a blacksmith in somewhere. Possibly this. Go well. It's a tough one. Well, okay. Well, let's figure out. Well, what army did we inherit from? Oh, we've inherited a couple of armies, it looks like. Wait, is this? Hunt and forage. What on earth is this? Right, don't need you. 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 Bye. Huntsman General. Talk to me about this army. Raise Sigma. Oh, for God's sake. They're all going to be terrible, aren't they? Yep. Yep. I do not understand. Right, we're going to disband two of these. Bye. Bye. We'll pop one of them out to actually be doing things on the minimap. In fact, we're going to have you go find that chaos guy and stab him. Stab him there, he's headed that way. Yeah, so you're going to go out onto the Great Wide campaign map world and do wonderful things on the Great Wide campaign map world. Alright, tell me about this guy. Honest Steel, I'm liking what I'm seeing here. You've already got Root Marcher, Inspiring Prejudice. You're on a Pegasus for some reason. Imperial Gunnery and Imperial and Honest Steel. Okay, I'm liking this guy. You can stay. What the heck has happened here, though? Ugh, good grief. You lot can go. Yeah, you don't need this many hellstorms. I mean, don't get me wrong, hellstorms are really good, but no. No. You've gotten a bit... Yeah, in fact, I'm actually thinking of disbanding these two then, since we've already got a couple in that army up there. No. No. You are marching for reasons I don't understand. We're going to move you back here to merge with this army, then we'll disband that general. Oh, we got Grunberg back. That's nice. What have they done with Grunberg? Well, that can go. That can go. Cool, okay. What's this? Witch Hunter we've inherited. Oh, that's nice. What have you done with them? Cleanse, corruption, grim... Why? Well, I mean, we're going to tool them up to assassinate things. Clearly. Empire. Okay, well... Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, I can probably work with this. You've skilled up, that's nice. Keep making you better for combat. And let's have you go ahead and join Mr. Karl Franz's army.
Yes.
Okay. Altdorf. We can upgrade this to a Cathedral of Sigmar for massive untainted, but I think we're good on it just now. It will come, but not right this moment in time. Okay, what else can we do here? Fieldorf, what's your option? We can upgrade this, actually, which more Witch Hunters. You're in here in Uberdrike, so you can come out and march. Can't really recruit Karl Franz, he's using most of the recruitment up. Sure, why not? We can at least do one little bit of... In fact, we could probably put him on the global. Although the global's way more expensive, though, so okay, let's hold off on that. Who's not moved? Let's head him north to our recruitment center up there, because we do actually have a pretty good recruitment center up north, so sure, you can head that way. Oh lord, not moved. You have not moved. Good, let's get you going. Can you reach that? Not this turn, but let's get you headed that way and take care of that problem. He's doing his bit. We've got heroes down here. For goodness sake, right. Please, can we try and actually achieve something here? That was a 32% chance. How long does their WAG last for? I'd love to know. No, he's failed. We've got this captain's coming this way. We're going to use him to interfere. Oh, Witch Hunter skilled up. I'm pretty sure we've already made him immortal. We have. He's already got accusation. I guess we just keep making him a bit better and you know, fighty thing. Right, let's take you out of March. And let's head to where's the actual crossing points there? Can't quite reach it, so let's stop at this crossing point. I'm going to try and get them in a choke point battle if I can. That would be my goal. Oh, you're going to take a... Why are you taking attrition? In swamplands. Yeah, well, okay. Can we move him back out? There we go. We'll call that good. That all swampy amongst... Yeah. Okay, well, I don't know what we can do about that. Another hero's not moved. You're just kind of keeping watch for the inevitable tide of chaos stuff that's going to come down out of there. You're going to join this army. That's a curious way of doing that, but... Oh, I don't understand. Oh, okay, I misclicked because apparently I'm an idiot. Right, you still got one turn to go on your steam tank, and then you are fully tooled up and ready to take on your role of kind of Warden of the North. This is going to... Oh, they've got a unique thing, but no, we need to take care of this small public order problem. And by small public order problem, I mean raging public order problem. You're not moved. This is this captain. Is this the one I've just tooled up for combat? Yes. So you, I think, are going to go and join Karl. That's going to give us four heroes in that. I think that's maybe too many. And we don't really need more. Okay, so you're actually going to head south and join this army. That gives them more of an answer to enemy combat characters. Okay. Another lord not moved. This guy, yeah. I mean... We'll park him in Nuln for now. Don't really know about having three units of Outriders. I think I'm actually going to get rid of two of them. Seems excessive. I don't think they're even all that good. Someone upgrade available... Bester Spike. Wow. Okay. I didn't know I had this. And we've also got Asgraz? Where the heck's that? Oh, it's over there. Oh, okay. Huh. Okay, well, let's do that for the income. We'll do that for, making it better. I don't think we really need double public order buildings here, so we can scrap that one. Upgrade that. I don't really see a desperate... Well, it gives us more... Witch Huntering? Hold off on that. Where else can we upgrade? Schwarzhafen. We've got a spare slot in Fort Orberstein. What are we going to do there? What's the plan here? What's the plan, Stan? Shrine of Sigmar for the Untainted? Help counter. Yeah, there's still lingering vampiric corruption here, so sure. We'll have a Shrine of Sigmar. Why not? Okay. I think that's a good spot for us to put a break in. We've had a couple of setbacks lately, but on the bright side, our campaign up over here to kind of curtail the greenskin influence is going reasonably well. We are cutting this all down to size. I don't know if the dwarves will take advantage of it, but we can but hope. But they can continue that little campaign with the troops they've got, then come back down out this way to be replenished. Balthasar Gelt's army is at full force and out here to help deal with that. We've got a good army up north. We're going to transform this army into a good army and rebuild Karl Franz's army as a good army and see what we can do to push these green-skinned abominations back and put them more firmly in their place. But as always, if you have enjoyed this, please do think about giving it a like. It really helps the channel grow and it makes me happy. Similarly, if you're enjoying following along with this or my other Let's Plays, which at time of recording I have a Rimworld Let's Play and a Crusader Kings 3 Let's Play, then maybe think about giving the channel a subscribe. And if you hit the bell icon, you will get notifications whenever I drop new content. And as always, I will see you next time.